Well, we're in Bath and just heading off to the Roman Baths now. Is it?
He's got to sign the invoice, you see. So because we can't accept those as tickets because we can't scan them.
All right.
No.
Start it again then.
If you want to start again, you press 1, or otherwise you just wait. Yeah, I die. Let's have a quick.
Oh, I see, yeah.
Yeah, otherwise you.
Yeah.
Yeah, when you're visiting here, you get an audio that you can carry around. Each item is numbered and it gives you a little history talk, which I'm not going to repeat.
Oh, it's a thermal spring, you can see that.
So according to that stone dates to 76 AD, so the baths must have been built before then. That's what the site would have looked like in the 4th century. Bigger than a football pitch, complete with everything, hot baths and saunas. Okay, so there's lots to see at the Roman Baths. Very busy today. We've got the audio, so as you go around, there's numbers on all the various exhibits which tell you about it. So obviously I've been listening to that and looking, and it's far too crowded. But there's a little bit of a snippet on the video that gives you an idea of what you can see. But inside, with all the exhibits, far too crowded to film. They literally had everything, Turkish baths, saunas, you name it, healing places, massage. Must have been wonderful back in the day. Yeah, watch you not to trip over these. So.
What number?
61? Yeah, 61 on the audio. Bath on a Saturday, and the Roman baths are very busy, as is the city.
Thank you.
And that is Bath Abbey. Thronging with people. Lots of sculpturing on the front of Bath Abbey. Something climbing the ladder. Oh yeah, all the way to the top. Something Diane particularly wanted to see. Complete with protesters, of course. Sun's come out, quite warm now, particularly lumping around here. Coming down to the river. Nice little bit of park there, eh? You can if you want. Thank you.
Yeah, I think it could be too much reflection. I might have to spread the wings. Favourite places to visit was Cappadocia in Turkey, and there we are with the Cappadocia restaurant in Bath. And this road with the various shops and cafes is actually the bridge over the River Avon. And the River Avon gets its name because In ancient times, Avon meant river, and when the Romans asked where the river river was, Avon was the word that was given, and they thought that was the name of the river.